Crimson Days. The romance is lost on me this year, I'm afraid.